Hello everyone, this is Renante Martinez and welcome to another Blender Quick Tip. With the advent of Blender 2.7, along that came with it are the tool shelf tabs, which are really awesome. Needless to say, they're already a huge time saver. However, sometimes we need quicker access to them without having the need to click the tabs here onto the left side. As you can see on your tool shelf, clicking them will activate the tools per se. However, if we need quicker access, you can just hover your mouse cursor over to the tool shelf, hold down the control key, and use your mouse wheel. So mouse wheel down while holding the control key, you'll navigate down, and mouse wheel up while holding the control key, you'll navigate back up. So pretty useful, right? So that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.